Hi. So you want to make a movie, huh? No problem. Let me help you get started. First, let's pick an animation clip. There are four different types of clips to choose from. Use the talk bubble clips to make the characters talk, yell, or sing. Action clips let you make the characters run, walk, dance, and more. Close-up clips let you make the characters act surprised, dizzy, or even scared. Check out the star clips for fun things like typing a newspaper headline or writing your own fortune in a fortune cookie. So many clips to choose from. Let's start by selecting the chase clip. The clip may take a few seconds to load. This is the perfect time to practice touching your nose with your tongue. Ah, there it is! As you can see, three things happen when you add a clip. You see a preview of the clip, a sentence pops up, and the clip is added to the timeline. That's the bar that looks like a ruler at the bottom of the screen. Let's take a look at the sentence. See the words that are underlined? When you click on those, a list of options appears. As you select different words, the scene will change. You can change the characters, the background, or even the things that they are holding. Try clicking on the underlined words to see the wacky stuff you can get Eva and Edgar to do. If you want a longer animation, just add another clip right after, like this. Cool, huh? But wait, it gets better. What are your characters saying, thinking, or maybe even yelling? The possibilities are endless thanks to the trusty Talk Bubbles. Click on a clip in the Talk Bubble section. Now, just click on the bubble and type what you want your characters to say. Let's try it. Next, let's add another clip. Any clip. Okay, let's watch what we have so far. Click on the rewind button next to the play button to bring you back to the beginning of the movie. Now, click on the play button. Looking good! If you change your mind about the order of your clips, just click and drag the scene you want to move and drop it in a new location. To remove a clip, click on the little red X. And if you make a mistake, use the undo button to go back and try something different. Before I let you go off on your own to explore all the other cool stuff you can do, let me remind you to save your movies. Save your movie by clicking the button at the top of the screen. Okay, I'm out of here. Have fun!